Need to find your iPhone's IP address? We're here to help you find your iPhone IP address. Let's look at how to view both your public and private IP address on your phone. Checking the IP address of a device helps you identify it on both your home network and the internet at large. In fact, there are two IP addresses that identify each device, including your phone. A public IP address, or global IP address, is how the rest of the internet sees any device on your network because this is network-specific. Your global IP will be the same whether you're using your phone, desktop PC, or other device at home. A private IP address, or local IP address, identifies a device on your own network. Only one device can have a certain address on a network, but that same address can be used on other private networks too. Here's how you can find your private IP address on your iPhone. Head to Settings, tap on Wi-Fi. If you're not already connected to your home network, tap it and connect now. Tap your network's name to open its options and view more information. Here you'll see the IP address field listed under the IPv4 address header. Now that you know your phone's private IP address on your network, let's look at how to check your global IP address. How can you check your phone's public IP address? To do this, enter into a browser app like Safari or Chrome. On the search bar on the top right, My IP. On Google, you should see your public IP. If you cannot see it, enter into the first site and you will see your current IP. Your public IP is easy to find because any device on the internet can see it. Thus, you can visit a multitude of websites that will show your public IP address instantly, right on your phone. This is how you find your private and public IP address on iPhone. If this was useful, please like and share and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.